Stop in the streets. Who provides the voice for justice?